that you shouldn't get involved in an intimate relationship until you are emotionally mature enough to handle it totally, able to cope with your feelings and your sexuality without guilt, inhibition, or phoniness, but love, tenderness, and honesty.
You know.